Aesthetic design is the creation of the physical space in which the action of a performed event takes place. It constitutes all the scenery, furniture, props, appearance, and overall look of the stage. Set design have become more popular in current terminology because they can be applied to television and film as well as theatre. Imagine a scene in a classroom from your childhood. If you grew up in the 1990s and a film is about your childhood years, included students writing on chalk slates. Or if you grew up in the 1960s and the film included a smart board, both those things would feel wrong. The set designer begins with the script, examining the details to identify various locations, necessary props, and any action that require specially built sets. Additionally, the set designer gets a feel for the time period. What visual elements convey the best sense of the play? The other aspects needed to give audience the full illusion of real characters in real places. The set designer meets with the director and other key design professionals to collaborate on the director's vision for the show. Sometimes a prop even becomes a character. A prop is anything an actor touches or uses on the set. For example, phones, gun, cutlery, etc. All food styling or food seen or eaten on screen also falls into the prop category. It's an exciting and highly competitive field to work in. If you are creative and good with people, this could be the career for you.